The big day has finally come. The tribe starts with the preparations for my rite of passage. Hundreds of ant stings will cover my hands. And to be honest, I don't know how my body will react. Today's a special day here at the tribe because a ritual is going to be performed, and it is considered to be a rite of passage to become a man. You have to put your hands in gloves full of bullet ants, and when they asked me if I wanted to do it, of course I said yes. The worst you could do is tell me I can't do something, because I'll do it. They're commonly known as bullet ants because their bite is like a gunshot, and when they bite you, you'll be incapacitated for a long time. You could be like that for a few days. The paint that I have on is red, while their paint is black. And that is just a ranking system. I'm not part of this tribe.
Cuidado, Frank, o ritual da tucandeira é muito sério. Existe pessoas que desmaiaram com o ritual da tucandeira.
Yeah, don't worry, I can take it. Okay, you are a warrior and I'm not. A warrior and an explorer. The young Satere Maui cannot resist more than 10 minutes with their hands in the gloves. Compared to him, I don't know if I can stand it for more than a few seconds. I won't give up that easily.
Nós pintamos nosso irmão de preto, que é para formiga picar menos. Se sente preparado para o ritual da tucandeira?
No. So tell me, how many ants are in the gloves? 300. That's 300 ants, you guys. And these are giant bullet ants, too. You thought they were like 3 centimeters long, but take that and add some venom to them. A 3-centimeter ant with a stinger like a needle, like the ones they use for injections. Now what they do while they're sleeping is putting them in with the body out and the stinger in.
Hairo Hairo, Nei, Wako, Ponaka, Sari.
The moment I put the gloves on, my hands are covered with bites and stings. No, I can take it.
Francês! Cara, meu, o cara é o máximo, o cara tem um corpo realmente resistente. Frank, oito anos aqui é Hairo, oito. Waku? Nem, outra vez? Né? Oito. A cana que é. O Aurena que
é? I'm done.
Waco?
Waco. I think that's enough.
Aqui. Nora. Aqui na frente.
Good They stung me on my wrists and all over my hands. Everything burns and my hands are numb. And it feels... Well, you don't want to experience this. I wouldn't recommend it to anyone because it's for warrior rights. But there's only one reason I would do this. And that reason is... Because this is Wild Frank.
Hey,